jungle.
My name is Stefano Cortiglioni. I'm responsible for the South Europe Business Development Director for Toyota Academy. We are a manufacturing company, and so we provide components, material handling equipment to our customer. And so we are interested in the evolution of manufacturing because we are a supplier. And on the same time, we are also manufacturer because we have 4 plants in Europe, and so we want to develop our factory.
I would say some of the most memorable things about the conference have been actually not only the speakers but the questions. What's become very clear to me at this conference this year is that people are really starting to understand the challenges that they can address by using digital technology, or industry 4.0, to help bring manufacturing a step forward, and indeed how much that can impact their business, not only in the factory, but in their entire value chain of activities.
The conference is actually very good. It's very well organized, what I found so far, and I had a lot of interesting meetings with other people here, so during the network breaks, this is something which I also like conferences, to meet people, to exchange experiences and all these things. And also the case studies you provided were excellent. I really took a lot of them. Thank you.
AudioJungle.
I really like the different talks in the conference to really see what is happening on the market, once from the supplier side, but as well hearing different stories about how the challenges in implementing Industry 4.0 and how to bring that to success.
Both topics were very relevant for our business, so I like the content. I must say there were some areas which were very interesting when it came to startups and collaborations. In general, I found the content really valuable. Thank you.
AudioJungle.